Your language, swearing, terrible language.
Yeah, because this is unacceptable level.
Yeah, we're fine.
Oh, jetzt kommt das. Verleuchtet.
Hinterlaufen, ja genau.
Ja, dann
Was hat Ihr Kabaffi? Schweizer, oder?
Deutsch. I'll look across that.
Yeah.
That's the rapids and the little pull yourself along.
Pretty
thing. Yeah, gonna head over and do Blue Fire. Now, I think Blue Fire then Foden. And then, seeing on time, we've got time to do Atlantica Super Splash and Arthur, we will. But if not, we'll just do Arthur. So, see you over by Blue Fire, which is just there. If people don't stop by in front of me, you can see them out. I do love that coaster, I said last time. Probably is my favourite coaster. It's only actually coaster here that's got inversions, which is a bit strange, but it is excellent. Okay, now heading over to Foden. Hoping to get front row on this so I can get a front row POV by GoPro. Be a bit smoother than holding my camcorder yesterday. So we'll see you when we're on ride. Thank you. That's another awesome go on Foden. Got about 50 minutes left, now seeing the 45 minutes left. So probably going to do a bit of ass, a bit of a Lancer super splash, and then probably head over to Arthur, get last fight on there. So we'll see you on ass. So yeah, I'll film on this and then after heading over to Arthur. Maybe get the swings in. As we've not done them yet either, but yeah, see you on ride.
Thank you.
front period of my train, or you can see much anyway. It's still 20 minutes till park shut, so we're going to go on the swings quickly. So we're going to go on here and see you on mine. Little go on the swings then. Seen a bit faster than actually the Twirling Toes at Towers, so a bit better now. I mean, can't mock the Twirling Toes though, can you, Dan?
It's a classic. What's that, sorry?
He's on his phone, don't worry, he's miles away. Anyway, that's the swing. I don't know his real name, but we'll call it the swings. Now heading over to Arthur, so it'll be the last ride of the day, probably. So we'll see you over there.
Right.
dreams. Anyway, that's our last ride, so lost that, I was up there. Yeah, we'll catch us on our way out to the park. See you in a bit.
Jagdschreiber, Juppie!
Ja, komm her! Hey, du hier! Jetzt, komm hier!
Warte, ignor!
Komm her!
Anga!
Messi!
Storms!
Hast du Joe was auch nicht?
Nein, nein.
Hast du doch
was?
Very interesting. You're a mouse again. Right, we're going to get food at the same place we did last night, the burger place, so see you when we have food. Hey again, just got our food. Got double burger.
What a Wodan burger, back in
chips, a pommes, so they call that him, and a mess of bits. €8.40 for, say, a double burger, chips and the drinks. Not too bad, well, it's about $7.50, something like that. So, roughly what you pay, say, at Towers or somewhere like that, so, or even Drayton. So, yeah, we're going to enjoy our food and then take a stroll back to the apartment before we head over to Hotel Coliseo tonight. Dan's turn to buy drinks tonight. So, yeah, drinks on him. See you there. Oh, well, there's another day over at Europa Park. But, so, we're going to head over to Hotel Coliseo. In a bit, probably wait about half eight if we go there, don't go too early. So, fantastic shot of the park, so we shall leave you and we'll see you in the hotel. Bye from Daniel.
Bye.
See you soon.
Bye from UP.
Oh, that's an imaginary UP picture. Here
we are outside the fabulous Coliseo Hotel. Nice bar.
And Thompson's
just
being
like that, where we're going to spend this evening. It's a nice bar, I've got music now up there. Nice fountains. I think it might be a fountain show starting in a couple of minutes. If there is, I'm going to film it, but I'm not sure what's happening because there's no music or anything, but we'll see what happens. But oh, here we go. Hang on. Okay, bouncing show is about to start. Thank you. enjoyed that bouncing show. Now in
Coliseo.
Hotel Coliseo. It's like all the hotels here are absolutely awesome. Look at that.
That move.
Everything's very well themed. So there's the bar right at the top of here we're going to tonight, up there somewhere. Well, actually above that. So it's great views over the Coliseo where we've seen the water show and not that. So next time we see you, you'll be over in the bar. See you there. So we're up in the bar now. Just gonna order some drinks in a minute. Oh, no, okay. So the actual bar in there, I will pop in a bit, but so you've got great views out here. So we're gonna have a drink. I think it's Dan's turn to buy tonight as I did last night. So yeah, once I had a drink, I'll get back to you. And yeah, hopefully there'll be some music that's starting here in a bit. It normally is. Liven it up a bit. Yeah, see you when it starts. Drink's just arrived. I've got, can't even pronounce this, but yeah. And what you got?
Moonlight Shadow or something.
Moonlight Shadow.
I like, seem to have an obsession with watermelons.
Yeah, if I can find mine on here. Mine is one of them. Hey, if you can see that. Yeah.
Scotch dry water.
What's it got in there? It's got liqueur 43, vodka, orange, and cranberry. So it should be quite interesting.
Have a taste.
So that you can actually eat it.
Wow.
Oh, two straws, lucky me. It's good. Taste the cranberry. Anyway, we're going to enjoy our drink. Munch on his melon. That tastes good.
It does actually, it's not dry tonight. It's good. Actually makes change.
Yeah. Nice. Right, so we're going to enjoy our drink, so catch you in a bit. He's enjoying his melon. One sec. See you in a bit, one sec. There you go. Hey again, just got myself a black beer. I've never had one of these before. It's like Erdinger, but it's a different one. It's not that normal one, it's the black one. Anyway, it's another mountain show about to start. They have a different one every hour, so I'll see what this is. I'll give it a feel. Should be a good view from up here. I think Dan's actually finished his cocktail now. You have another drink?
Yeah, when he comes back.
Yeah, he's not been a lightweight tonight, so he's having more than one. Anyway, I'm going to stand up and film the show, see if it's a different one. Enjoy it.
Thank you.
that's another pound of chovy. It's actually quite nice, this. Not too sure about it being a black beer. It even comes in a wine glass for some reason, don't ask me why. Yeah, it's actually quite tasty. Bit fishier than like normal lager, but yeah, not complaining. It's surprisingly nice. And it's deciding what to have.
Yeah.
So you're deciding what to have. Spoiled for choice.
I really am.
Yeah. So here, we could be actually being there. There's actually football on inside. Shame that, hoping it'd be music, but I'm guessing that will start after football. But not sure who's, but it's actually Chelsea. Is that Chelsea playing? Can't see.
Is it Man U Road?
No, I'm not sure if Chelsea are playing tonight, but I'm going to have a look. Bug me now, who's playing in here? Let's have a look. So you can follow me. Thank you. No, it's not Chelsea, it's not Blue Kits, but Adidas. But no, Champions League football. It's nice and warm. Fire. Yeah, I'm going to enjoy my drink while Dan decides what he's having.
On his phone again.
Sorry.
I'm normally the same, but where my phone's not connected to the internet here and I've got 3G, I don't want to pay £3 a day to use it. I'm actually just talking to you guys instead.
You use your camera way too much instead, so there's a difference in there, really.
Yeah. Anyway, I'm going to
enjoy. Wait till I have your camera.
Yes. I won't be vlogging tomorrow, by the way. I'm handing the camera over to Daniel. So it'll be Dan's day tomorrow. So that could be quite entertaining. I don't know if we're going to trust him holding the camera on the ride, mind you. So he might not be very...
Not that bad.
Might not be that many on ride footage, but we'll see what happens, okay? But yes. Or I could always give him the GoPro. You can always use the GoPro to use throughout the day on the rides. Teach him how to use that. So yes, that will be an interesting day. Anyway, we're going to enjoy our drinks while he's texting his boyfriend. See, any
status?
Oh, I thought he was going to deny it then, but he's actually applying to the status. But yeah, I'll catch you after my drink. Okay, Dan's got his drink, you're part special. I have a dagger, I've got one in mine. Look at the size of that thing. And then compared to his little sword.
You can't handle this, it's alright. I got a bit of pineapple.
Yeah, now we're going to have a sword fight. On guard.
This is how childish we've got.
Haha, I win.
How childish are you, Jeremy?
Me? He started it. He started it. It was him. Mum, tell him.
I'm talking to a camera, Jamie. He's drop a little bit.
Yeah. Anyway, I have a nice dagger. Look. Yeah. This is what this vlog's resorted to. Looking at my dagger and his sword.
I'm sucking on mine.
I don't want to know. May chase him sucking on something else anyway. Look, that look there just says it all.
It's YouTube, it's a friendly environment.
This isn't a family friend, actually it's sort of a family friendly channel, but it's got like other videos gone past that. You're about to
got
there still.
Manners.
Yeah, yummy.
It's like drinking juice.
I haven't them last time here, they're actually pretty good. It tastes a bit coconutty, don't it? That one.
I've had it like the last couple of times I've been. Can't be there.
I hope it's not about the cocktail. Anyway, yeah, still got my drink. Actually, you get quite a big bottle, actually get more than it looks like. But yeah, it's a bit too fizzy. It's nice, but it's really, really fizzy. No, it's on his phone again. It's worse than me. Are you updating your status again, are you?
Yeah.
I bet he's not, really. But he's texting his boyfriend. Counting's still going on down there.
You know what, Jamie? I've decided you're...
But you know what, Jamie? You know what? He started again. He's going to get his finger out, is he? He's going to get your finger out this time. You know what? Anyway, you know what?
You're so fucking monotone.
Monotone, am I? Is that good?
Yeah, it's better than the conversation I'm getting out of you.
That's because he's too busy on his phone. You can't talk to him.
We've been talking. I can multitask. I'm not like... I'm a woman. secretly.
Wouldn't surprise me. Yeah, anyway, I'm not telling him stuff now, because whenever I tell him something, he goes around and tells that person, and I get messages on Facebook, don't tell Dave's our old conversations, and he's like, okay. So, yeah, so now he's been spreading stuff, well, stuff I shouldn't have told him in the first place, but you know, it's, but then he shouldn't go back to that person.
On YouTube, because people might be watching, should be watching.
Bit late now, they already know. Yes. You enjoy sucking on your cock tail. I just need to leave you that for now. See you soon. I think we're done in here now. Just working out a bill, so Dan's turn to pay. Well, I'm paying for my earning gun, but it's only $3.50.
Don't lie to the viewers. I'm paying for it all.
No, it's not. I've already had money for this one. I paid last night, so it was in your wallet.
No, it's not. It's economy, blackmail. He's blackmailing me.
Who do you believe, me or him?
Sorry.
Hopefully me.
Actually, I'm not going to say nothing.
Go on, no, say it, go on. As long as it's not rude.
It's inappropriate for YouTube.
Okay, don't say it then. Yeah, we're going to finish off here. Probably head back to the apartment now if you've got another early date. As you can tell, you've had a couple of drinks now, so you're a bit happy and a bit laughing.
I'm not drunk that much either. I'm really giggly.
He's always giggly, but I'll leave it him. So we're going to say head back to the apartment, it's waiting for our bill. So I'll film you coming back in your apartment, maybe we'll pass the bell box, so we'll see you there. Dan operating. Who said he can't operate? Actually, no, he can't operate. Look, it's not working. He's trying to operate the merry-go-round, but he's broken it. That's why he pressed the e-stop button.
No, it's
who would press the e-stop button? Ah, must be powered off.
Hang on a second. Let go of it a second. I'm just going to take a picture of it.
No, not working. People are right, Dan can't operate. Great shot of the Balrog tower there. Yeah, headed back to the apartment now. Like I say, about a 2 minute walk, so. But I do love to look at that Balrog lighthouse. I'd love to stay at the top of there, but it's like really expensive, like £2,000 a night or £1,000 a night, something ridiculous like that. But yeah, we'll be good. I'd always think what we like to stay up there, it's got panoramic views all around. If there's a thunderstorm going on, that looks so, it just looks awesome seeing it up there. Here he comes, on his phone again, look. It's worse than me for being on the phone, and I'm always on my phone. But yeah.
Early still in the UK, so everyone's still awake. Sorry, yeah. I'm social and have friends.
He has no friends. Yeah, walking past the Balrog Hotel. Really nice. Probably going to spend maybe Friday night in there. Tomorrow night.
It's too classy for you.
Tomorrow night, which is Dan's day. We're calling it Dan's day because his vlog tomorrow. So tomorrow night, probably going to go down the camp resort type place at the back of Bronco, see Dan riding the bull.
See Jamie ride something.
They see me ride something at Port Ventura. But yeah, head down there, say tomorrow night, have a nice meal in the restaurant I've got there. Thursday night, we've got Horror Nights, which is our first night in the actual Horror Nights, which is going to be good. Friday, as I said, we meet some of my one of my German friends who I've been talking to. Like,
surprised you actually have friends.
Funny, I've been talking to him about like 15 years online, and he's come, me and him, one of his friends, on park on Friday, and then Saturday, obviously we've got another day in park. We've got another night at the Horror Night.
The most talking you've done on your blog in ages.
Sunday, obviously Sunday will be our last day, but yeah, loads still to come. Still got more rides haven't been on yet. And
most entertaining vlogs this week.
This week.
This week.
This week. It's only the second day, but yeah.
Better tomorrow.
Yeah, Dan's day. His title is going to be Europa Park Day 3, Dan's Day. So yeah, be warned, it's him tomorrow. Just think, we've seen that face. That ugly face all day. I know mine's nothing special, but you know. But yeah, nice little walk back to the apartment. So it's only a couple of minutes, 2-3 minute walk. So
cross grass because Jamie's too lazy.
Yeah. Well, what's the point of shortcuts if you don't take them? Well, shortcuts are actually short. Normally, when you take a shortcut, it takes you a lot longer, but it's you get lost, like somebody getting lost last night. Oh, let's go to Lidl's. Let's go this way. So it's all the way down, like along the main road. There, it's almost the motorway. Took about an hour to get there, whilst about 5 minutes. It wasn't far off. It's about half an hour.
You walked the right.
I don't know. I've never been to Lidl's. That's the first time there. I got you there, though. I've never been there before, but I've managed to get there. Jamie's useless. He's been there more than me. And he didn't know where he's going.
I got us home in about 2 minutes. It took about an hour for him to get there.
2 minutes? You went, is that the right way? And I went, yes. So I actually helped towards that as well.
No, I need a way. Anyway, that's the wrong bet's apartment, so we'll see you actually in the apartment soon. See you soon. In our wonderful apartment. I've got to tell you, I've got a nice t-shirt on my bed. I think it's nice anyway. Open it up, one sec. Bit hard with one hand. That's upside down.
Do I just hold it for you?
Yes, you hold my t-shirt. Hold it in the light. Come this way. Yes, hold it in the light. Oh, look, it's turned around. Oh, useless, come on. I've caused that Wimbledon. I've caused that Poseidon t-shirt.
But like what you'd say in school, hey.
Yeah,
this is your school uniform this year.
Yeah. Anyway, that's the end of today's video. It's Dan's day tomorrow, so it should be interesting. So leave us to sleep and another day on park at 8:30 tomorrow. So enjoy.